but by repeating the process until he achieves the size of foam he was looking for. The piece he wants is a bottom cushion for the pallet wood armchair they are working on. Thank you for viewing this video, and if you are new to the channel, why not subscribe? Remember guys, we appreciate everyone's support, and a big thumbs up shows us the content that you find of interest. Remember and give the